Hey guys, in this video I just want to show you how easy it is to create vector displacement map and use them on your personal project. I think this way is awesome if you build characters, I don't know, crocodile, dinos, etc. And you do not want to make every scale possible manually. Vector displacement that I'm using in this project, I made a bunch of them, actually three. I could make more, but I thought that was enough for this statue. I hope you find it helpful. It's pretty straightforward. You create one vector displacement, then you save it on your computer and you can also use it for future project. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching. See you next time.